I have a quarrel to pick with God. She was bending, the pallu of her sari spread out in front of her bosom uncovered. I had never seen a woman completely naked. I am guilty, guilty of sacrilege, guilty of cruelty to the two women I loved. God must understand that I simply cannot live on his terms.